So far, the MSCC review that under what provision did your client ask? Section 16.
So referring to the hotels in Kuching and London?
No. Nothing. Just under Section 16. They are investigating. They never said
They didn't mention it.
Tan Sri gave an undertaking. He's prepared to go to the MSCC at any time required, and we also said the lawyers also are prepared to give an undertaking that he will be present himself at the MSCC for statement to the court.
What are the response? The other parties' response?
There are other parties' response. They said that they need him for investigation. They want to show certain documents to him as and when they receive it, and it will be a bit cumbersome and difficult if it's released on the month, if it's released.
I hope that MACC will complete their investigation by Sunday.
By Sunday. I think the prosecution also considered they are at the tail end of the investigation.
In their submission, the prosecution said that they are almost completing their investigation.
Final stage.
Did Tan Sri ask for anything? Does he need his medication? Or
yes, all that the judge has been very, very clear. Told SPRM to allow any medication to be given to him. And if he needs any medical treatment, the DPP did say that IGN is nearby and they will get the necessary medical attention.
They assured him. Okay, thank you.
The only thing I hope that the same assurance will be given to other detainees as well.